everybody. I'm Lori. I'm here to show you the easiest protein feed recipe that I have come up with. I like to get the foo-foo coffee, the latte, and so I had something over in Bakersfield a couple days ago that I decided to come home and try to replicate. Basically, I take a bunch of berry tea. You can use celestial seasonings or whatever flavor you like. This is even a green tea with strawberry. Great. And I brew it up ahead of time. So this is nice and hot. Now what I do is pour my tea into a cup. Got my handy dandy protein freeze here. I'm afraid I still go with a little bit of the sweetener, so I've got a packet of stevia. Okay, I'm using my magic bullet, but you could just as easily use a shaker. I put a little bit of my tea in here. Put one package of my sweetener. A scoop of my protein freeze. Do the toughest part, getting the magic bullet together. Put it here. And shake. The other tough part, oh crud! There we go, kept the lid off. You pour it into here and you have a delicious chocolate mocha raspberry foo-foo coffee drink with tea. I've tried this with other protein powders with vanilla flavor. I cannot wait for the Fast Track Protein Freeze to come out in vanilla, so I can try it with that too. It's delicious, just a really good treat when you want something sweet in the evening, something nice and hot. So give it a try and enjoy. It's really good.